5, 4, 3, 2.
Wiki, what's up, Warriors? I'm Luke Macy, and this is WNBC. I decided to take advantage of this nice day by going hiking out in the woods. Warriors, have you bought your yearbook?
Warriors, this is definitely a year to remember.
And it's not over yet.
We are doing all that we can to make the best yearbook possible.
Go to the Northwestern Junior Senior High school website. Click on Menu and Staff and scroll down to Mrs. Bogus' website. Click on the link under Order a Yearbook and buy yours today.
Warriors, the yearbook staff needs you.
Players, put your pinky rings up to the moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do?
Do you need to get in touch with Mrs. Fraker?
Hello, Mrs. Fraker? I was just calling to ask if you've seen Tiger King yet, the Netflix documentary? So, I was just looking at this website of interesting facts. Did you know that dreamt is the only English word that ends in MT? Have you been playing the new Animal Crossing game? Hello? Are you still there?
April is Military Child Month.
Military Child Month. April is Military Child Month. Even in these times, we cannot forget our military and what they do. Next week is Military Family Spirit Week. Use the hashtags PurpleUpOhio and InThisTogetherOhio. April 13th, Support Your Favorite Military Branch Day. April 14th, Red, White, and Blue Day. April 15th, Camo Day. April 16th, Thank You Day. And April 17th, Statewide Purple Up Day. Thank you, military.
Seniors, make sure you check this out. Do you know what to do during quarantine? When you got what you want, baby.
gosh! Look! Look! Toothpaste!
Years later.
Time for quarantine tricks with Emma and Griffey.
Hey everyone, it's Emma and Griffey, and today we're gonna show you a trick. This is something fun you can do with your dog or whatever animal you have over break. First, you need your treat of choice. Griffey likes cheese. Ready? Sit. High five. Go. Now, he's pretty advanced, so that's why he did the high five. Sit. Put your hand up. Bang. Easy. Easy. I hope you enjoy playtime with Emma and Griffey, and we'll see you next week.
Well, I seem to be lost. Anyways, here are your challenges at home.
Are you trying to talk?
Am I trying to bowl?
Am I going to bowl with?
Am I trying to bowl it with you?
You want to go bowling with me?
I already live with you at your house. I live here. I'm not trying to live with you.
I know you love me.
No, I'm not trying to live with you. I already do.
Oh, I don't know what you said.
Do you want to... We can make TikToks. What's in stake?
Right stake.
What's at stake? I don't know what's at stake, but I'm just doing it because I like to do nursing.
Yeah, I thought that's what you said, right stake.
I'm just doing nursing because I like to do nursing because I think I'd be a good nurse.
You're not gonna take your card.
You don't like how I'm talking?
I think you're...
And now, an important announcement for seniors.
Just 'cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side. See me in the middle of the night. Just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I know you're scared when I'm not here.
Get outside!
Soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, tricking me, shooking me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the pain. Let the bullets fly, let them rain. My love, my love, my time, it came from me.
It's story time with everybody's favorite assistant principal, Mr. Beals.
Good morning, Northwestern. This is the fourth week we've been away from the brick and mortar of Northwestern Junior Senior High School. I truly miss the crowded hallways of 5780 Troy Road. This morning, I was reminded by the picture behind me of a quote that I wanted to share with you. The quote goes like this: ships don't sink because of the water around them. Ships sink because of the water that gets into them. We certainly are facing turbulent times with the spread of the coronavirus, but we can and will persevere. We're bailing water right now, staying safe at home, and following the governor's guidance. Don't let the water into your family ship. This time will pass and the waters will calm. Please choose positivity each and every day while letting the waters carry you to new horizons. Stay safe, warriors, and see you soon.
Here's how to stay productive during the quarantine. What are the softball girls up to?
Break me down and build me up, whatever it takes. 'Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I do whatever it takes. 'Cause I love how it feels when I break the chains. Whatever it takes. Yeah, take me to the top. I'm ready for whatever it takes. 'Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins.
I do what it takes. Said I feel being typical. Looking at my body, feeling miserable. Always hanging on to the visual. I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough from the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Ready that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes. 'Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I do whatever it takes. 'Cause I love how it feels when I break the chains. Whatever it takes. Yeah, take me to the top. I'm ready for whatever it takes. 'Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins.
I do what it takes.
Here's tips on teaching from home.
It's a beautiful world, sometimes I don't see so clear. Some days you're just breathing, just trying to break even. Sometimes your heart's pounding out of your chest, sometimes it's just beating. Some days you just forget what all you've been given. Some days you just get by. Yeah, some days you're just alive, some days you're living. Mm-hmm. Yeah, some days you're living. Mm-hmm.
Here's a message from your teachers.
It's like a storm. Cuts a path, it breaks your will. It feels like that. You think you're lost, but you're not lost on your own. You're not alone. I will stand by you. I will. You can't call. will dry your eyes. I will find your fire. I will hold you tight, and I won't let go. It hurts my heart to see you cry.
There will be no school on Friday and Monday.
Hey Luke, don't forget, there's no school Monday or Friday.
Cool.
Woo! 4-day weekend. The punk. Super excited. Yeah! Woo!
Cool.
Happy Easter from WNBC. Well, I'm Luke. Hopefully I find my way out of this forest. This has been WNBC. Have a great weekend. Cue the credits.
Weekends are for the warriors. All those late nights walking through front doors at daybreak.